Get down there, buddy. Bubby. They're called matte velvet. This one. What are 10 pills down by bow to reach up to the community? Then what if I'm not getting this one? Yes. Got up of my nose. I can probably decide. This is one for the books, man. This one is for the books, man. I'm ready to make it more than one. Hold on, Billy. All my brushes. Putting out my stuff so I can shut on my hair. I do not know. That's just my concealer. Because I put it on my waterline. Like whenever I put on my concealer. But I don't use it. I thought you were Brit Barbie. No mayo. No, I'm Kelsey. She's not the one who started the long eyelashes. These aren't even long. I've been wearing eyelashes like this for forever. Brit Barbie. Someone just said they thought I was Brit Barbie.
Brit Barbie. Period after. Switch is Brit Barbie.
No, I'm not.
Then why do you look like her?
Do I have the glue? Oh, it's just duo. The green one.
Can't you all ask me? You have so many of them.
Jalen, no. You're not using my eyelashes because then you just waste them.
No, don't.
You don't even keep them on. I kept the ones Kelby put on me for like 3 days. Okay, but you can do your eyelashes after I'm done. And why would I let you use my stuff if you're not even watching my son so I can get ready?
Because he wants to be with you.
My hair is so greasy. I don't understand how it gets this greasy. Like, it's not even wash day, babe. Just have a couple more days.
Couple more.
A day.
I wash my hair every day after your shower.
You're not supposed to wash your hair every day.
I said every other day.
Oh, well, that's still bad.
No, that's not.
Yes, it is. Probably for you because you sweat all day at school, like walking and stuff. PE? Do you do PE?
No. I sit in classrooms all day. In freaking cold classroom.
Hey. Hey, guys. Now I'm going to put on my extensions because I have no hair.
No, you're not cool because you tried to climb. You're They're really mad because I almost slept in them last night, but I took them out right before bed. But I have slept in them in the past few nights, so. I need to water her. Well, you could put detangler in it, but your child lost the tip of it. It's in one of the baskets. I put him in that basket last night. The big basket? No. Or the little one? I was going to say the tall one. The big
one. Maybe wash them?
You're not supposed to wash them all the time. They're extensions. They're not real hair. It's not real hair. I oil it and use the detangler and stuff. Jill, you didn't even look.
Yes, I did. It's not in there.
It should be in there.
The tip of the detangler is not in there. Oh, I thought it was something.
I tried to find a detangler at the store, but they didn't have any.
It's in the hair section where the brushes are.
I've already looked. I looked at Walmart. Didn't have any. I'm going to go get the Dollar Tree. But I just washed them, so they shouldn't be that bad. Because I don't like short hair. I love long hair. Long hair looks good on me.
Maybe you should have made me cut it.
Cut what?
Your hair that one time.
I've cut it since then.
And then you just kept getting it cut.
I kept on cutting it myself.
Yeah, I know. After you cut your hair once, you can't stop.
Huh?
After you cut your hair once, you can't stop.
You can't what?
You can't stop. It's like an addiction.
I know. Bentley, hold on. I'm trying to push you. You don't have to sit in my lap all the time. I love you. His baba's down there. Can you just tell him that you have it?
Bentley, I have Coco Melon over here.
Oh, Coco.
I think his bottle's empty.
It shouldn't be.
He drank it earlier.
Watch Coco Melon all the time.
Thank you.
strong enough for that thing. Here, go show Jalen. Go show Jalen. Jalen, call him. Go show her. Go show her. Go show her.
No.
Come here, my baby.
You wanna watch me file my nails? You wanna watch me file? You wanna go next?
This will literally take me 5 minutes.
I'm from Missouri.
Now we're gonna put in my fake hair because
we can.
And we're cool like that.
Because we're bad bitches and bad bitches come in and fake hair.
You want the black side?
Okay, so we're starting off with this.
You want your toes now? Toes? Oh, the black side now? Okay. And now the pink side?
He does not. He has cute toes.
It's toenail. It's like. This is what happened when I think about you. I get in my feelings, yeah. I'm starting to listen to you. Next time around, fuck, I want it to be different, yeah. Wait, you're not the sign. Now?
Is that what you want? Your sister in the back with Billy, yes. She's filing her nails. Billy's headed right there. When can I get an ad back? I'll add people back today, but I haven't been able to chat, guys. So. What time is it? It's 4 o'clock.
Yes?
Yeah.
So she's not here yet. I'm going to bring it out.
What is your problem? Because Blake wore it a long time ago. And I washed it. Someone said turn the music down, it's user sensitive. No. I'm telling you to do. He wants to watch Cocomelon. That's what he wants to watch. She doesn't want to watch my music. It's loading!
Oh, do you want your Halloween basket, baby? No, you don't want the Halloween basket, do you? You want a plate. Ooh, you hear that sound? That means Cocomelon coming on.
Yes, Cocomelon is about on. And Cocomelon, you'll have Cocomelon on like 50. Like, thank you for the
my baby
lollipop.
That's soft.
He's one in 2 months.
He's 1 in 2 months.
About that, yeah. It's almost November. He's 1 and 1.5 months. He's almost 1 in 2 months. October. It's almost November. October, November.
So he's 1. Oh, I thought you meant he's turning 1 in 2 months.
No.
You confused the concept.
I don't know if he's gonna be following yet. Jalen, you're just slow.
I'm slow.
So this is the makeup. Brows. This eyebrow looks good. This one's like. He watches Miss Rachel in Cocomelon. And it gets. I'm about over it. But he loves Cocomelon so much. Like, his pants right now are Cocomelon. Like, he loves Cocomelon. His Cocomelon almost everything. It's crazy, but, guys, I'm gonna get off this live, charge my phone, do what I go need to do, do what I need to do, and then I'll get on live tonight. So, how many times seen episodes? Can't even count how many times I've seen episodes. But, you guys have a good night. I'll see you tonight, whenever I go live. Bye, guys.
He likes riding the ponytail scene.
Yes, he does.